Hi, I'm Kat, and some of you have asked to see my aprons. Now, before I go any further, because I know that I'll be asked this question, no, I do not know where you can buy these aprons. They were sent to me years ago. So, if you're one of the persons who bought me and sent me these aprons, thank you. I've kept them all these years and I've enjoyed them very much. All right, let's get started. That's right. I have my hair done. It looks lovely, doesn't it? Maybe I'll make this a little lower. May I offer you a seat in the barber chair? Come on, it'll be fun. What's that? You want to see the next apron? Sure thing. First, this one needs to come off. And they are all white and cotton. Aww. Now this one is very darling. Can you see the little embroidered cutout pattern? It's got pockets as well. I wonder how old these are. Probably from maybe the 30s, 40s, or 50s, 60s, perhaps. Don't you just love the ruffles? Very darling. I think this is one of my favorites. Can you see that? Still has talcum powder in it, after all these years. Do you need to be dusted off? Get all those little shorn, pesky hairs off your nape and shoulders. Want to see another apron? They're all very cute. So this one has buttons. Look at that. One hole here, one there. We'll just slip this button right in. Oh, my hair. Ah, there we go. This one's a little big. So, I don't think I wore this one. Doing it as tight as it can possibly go. Oh, drat. Bless my... handle on it. There we go. So, what do you think of this one? Feel like a nursemaid? Or milkmaid, that's it, a milkmaid. Maybe the clippers weren't your style. Maybe these are better. Come on, let me see your nape. I'm so eager to try on the next one. I forgot to take this one off. It's very comfy, and this part almost feels like starch a little bit. Very well made. It's almost like a game of peekaboo. Ready? Peek-a-boo. Oh, are you getting sad? This is the last one for me to try on. And look at this. It's very tiny in the front. And then it has a nice wide apron with little pockets. Do you see the little pockets? But you know, at least there's pockets. A lot of women's dresses and pants and skirts don't have pockets. So if you're a clothing manufacturer, please give us pockets. Big pockets, not fake pockets. We'd very much appreciate it, especially me. This will be so much fun. This is one thing I like about barber chairs. Gives you a nice platform for standing on. Every house should have a barber chair. Don't you think? You must admit, the bows really look cute with my hair. With all the curls. All right. You're here for the apron, I know. And quite possibly a haircut. Am I right? I'm sure you could use a little snip on the ends. Keep your hair healthy. Well, that is it of the aprons. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Hope I won't get too much flack for using this change of format. I do like the more different looks, the black and white. Love it. Anyway, if you like this video, be sure to subscribe and let's see, follow, like my Instagram. Patreon's a big one. Those who join my Patreon, I know that you want to see more videos, and I can do videos more often. And what else? I think that's it for now. But stay tuned. There's more videos coming. And just as fun. Or maybe more funner.